concentrate on finishing on that left side of your right-handed golfer. Finish the golf swing, tummy to target, and just feel as if into impact, you keep that head behind the ball, sweep the ball up and off the tee, continue to a nice full follow through. What I want you to do is use the torso, turn the body back and through. I want you to feel as if you turn back, pointing away from the target, through, pointing towards the target. Finish. Do this a few times, so I'll do this in full motion, like so. You can see that they're a little bit too low until we get to the last one, and that's about perfect.